All right. We're going to start at Valley View and 96 and go north. 96, looking back toward town. Doc used to live there. Jeff Doles lives here now. Up on the Huckabee residence, Billy, Mike, William, and Joyce. I remember when y'all moved there. And Mr. Charlie Adams moved here from Knoxville Street. Y'all remember when Valley View used to be dirt road? Before it was Valley View? Freddie Greer residence here at one time. Chuck, Angie. I believe that's Jerry Tharp's residence now. Up in the corner of Layton and Valley View. Yeah, that's Layton looking back toward Knoxville Street. Kay Myers lives here. Sam Pearson lives here. I want to say the Larry Connell used to live here at one point. This is the even side of the street, by the way. coming up on the Borders old residence here. Cheap Borders. Steve. Mike. Don't forget who live there. That's a lovely home. There's Edgar Bailey, used to live right back there on Hardeman. And as we come to the front here, y'all remember Irvin Pearson Packing Shed? Well, this is right where it stood. The railroad track is just right behind here. Fence there, the railroad tracker right behind there. Irvin Pearson Packing Shed. How many people work there? I remember making box tops upstairs one summer. This was Bill Tribble's old residence, Bill Tribble. Steve Luce built this house. Forget who lived there. Looking at the odd side of the street now. Stevie Lane lived there at one point. The Honeycutt residence. Or does Stevie live here? Do you live here, Stevie? I think this was the Lane residence right here. One point, this was the parsonage for the Baptist church. The Baptist church preacher lived here. Don't remember who lived there. Oh, that was Slappy. Slappy's house. Nick Strickland lived in a house along here. Don't know if that was it. Dennis and Peggy Herbert. If I'm not mistaken, Herman Light used to live there. Who lived in that house. They had a swimming pool there they covered up. And that's the end of Valley View. This is Windsor Court Apartments right there, gated community. And then look back over at all those pretty azaleas, and the doctor lived right there. I forget the doc's name that lived in that poor house right there. That's the backside of the old Valley Pines. All right, well, that'll do it for Valley View.